Across the east coast of North America, the trees are alive with the sound of music. But this is no ordinary song. It's being sung by trillions of brood-X cicadas, and it only happens once every 17 years. When they emerge from their eggs, nestled inside of the tree, they'll burrow several feet underground where they'll spend the next 17 years sucking on tree sap. After 17 years, these cicadas will emerge and do what most living organisms would do if they'd spent nearly two decades underground. Try to find a mate. Once they emerge from their holes, the cicadas will climb the nearest vertical surface to shed its exoskeleton and begin its life as an adult. Cicadas produce their iconic sound from the timbal, a membrane found on their abdomen and created by rapid movement. This song, when produced by a male, will hopefully land him a mate. After 4 to 6 weeks, just as quickly as they had come, the cicadas will be gone.